My name is Emma Andrews. I'm a registered holistic nutritionist and national educator at Vega, and I'm always on the go. If you're a fan of Vega products or eating plant-based foods, clean on-the-go snacks, but you might not have time to blend or mix a shake, I'd reach for a Vega One meal bar. It's a great on-the-go snack. You can put it in your bag, take it in the car with you on the go, and it's also great for traveling. The Vega One bar comes in three different flavors: chocolate peanut butter, chocolate cherry, and a coconut. Vega One bars contain 12 grams of a plant-based multi-source blend that includes pea protein and a sprouted brown rice protein blend. The Vega One bars are a great convenient on-the-go option if you don't have time to blend the smoothie. So the nutritional profile is 12 grams of protein, one serving of greens, 25% of your daily intake of vitamins and minerals, compared to the Vega One shake that has 20 grams of protein, 6 servings of greens, and 50% of your daily intake of vitamins and minerals. The Vega One meal bar offers a lot of benefits, especially because it's a great way to get a nutrient-dense meal in when you're on the go. If you're, example, working at the office and you're not able to take a full lunch break, even though that's not ideal, you might want to get a nutrient-dense meal in to make sure that your energy stays level through the whole day. The difference between the Vega One bar and other nutritional bars is that it's made from real, whole food ingredients, it's exclusively plant-based, and all clean sources of functional carbohydrates. And the types of sweeteners that we use in the Vega One bar are minimally processed and more nutrient-dense, so there's actually more minerals coming from them than other more refined sweeteners in conventional meal bars. The Vega One bar is really energizing. The biggest benefit that I notice is that it's easy to digest, so you get a better net energy gain. Thank you.